Making your way in the world today takes everything you've got. Taking a break from all your worries sure would help a lot. Wouldn't you like to get away? Sometimes you wanna go where everybody knows your name, and they're always glad you came. You wanna be where you can see our troubles are all the same. You wanna be where everybody knows your name.
Good morning, RCS. Today is Tuesday, February 5th, 2019. I'm Matt Marino here with Noah LaRosa.
Today is National Nutella Day. After school, make sure you enjoy some everyone's favorite chocolate hazelnut treat.
In school news, this Thursday begins bowling for grades 3 through 8. This is your final call to sign up before all the spots are taken. For all the students in Mary Poppins, this weekend begins Saturday rehearsals. Broadway Kids did an amazing job performing Elf Jr., so make sure you come out and see our middle schoolers in Mary Poppins in March.
Last Saturday, February 2nd, was Groundhog Day. Phil did not see a shadow, meaning spring is on its way. I guess he predicted right, because today has been a high of 61 degrees. It's going to be a beautiful day compared to the cold we've been getting.
Our basket bonanza is less than 1 month away. Don't miss out on the biggest event of the year. There are so many prizes up for grabs. Featured here is a Wolf Gourmet Toaster, which retails for $399. Chances will be 1 for $5 or 5 chances for $20. To purchase tickets, send your payments into Kate Nasto, care of Lexi, 4A. The class with the most pre-sale tickets this week will win extra recess, so get selling.
On Thursday this week, we would like to bring back a new tradition of a weekly prayer. On the heels of such a great Catholic Schools Week, we have decided that we would like to offer a prayer of Thanksgiving sometime between now and the end of school Wednesday. Please tell your teacher if there is something that you would like us to mention that you are thankful for. The teachers can then email the news team and we will air our prayers of Thanksgiving and prayer together.
Another RCS news feature that we have been trying to bring back has been the Song of the Week. Unfortunately, the vast majority of songs released today are very inappropriate for some or all of our listeners. Here with a bit of different take on the Song of the Week is Izzy Marcourt. Have a great day, RCS.
If you have ever been to an elementary school concert or have learned an instrument, then you have probably heard the song Hot Cross Buns. I'm going to venture a bet and bet this song is not on many Apple Music playlists and is not searched very often on Spotify. It's, you guessed it, Hot Cross Buns. Hot Cross Buns is an English language nursery rhyme, Easter song, and street crying reference to the spice English bun known as hot cross bun, which is associated with the end of Lent and is eaten on the Good Friday in various countries. The most common modern version is hot cross buns, one a penny, two a penny, hot cross buns. If you have no daughters, then give it to your sons, one penny, two penny, hot cross buns. The earliest record of time in London is Christmas Box, published in London in 1798. However, there is an earlier reference to the rhyme as a street cry in London, for example, the Poor Robin's Almanac for 1733, which noted, Good Friday comes this month, the old woman runs with one a penny to a cranny hot cross buns. Let us know what song you would like us featured next week's Song of the Week. Next week may even feature something written in the last century. So without further ado, I give you Miss Kay and her class and hot cross buns. Let the toe tapping begin.
Rams on three, rams on three, one, two, three, rams!